A boating accident over the holiday weekend turned deadly. The Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission says a 32-foot vessel with five people on board ran aground Saturday afternoon on Rattlesnake Island. Now, three of the passengers were ejected, killing one and sending the others to the hospital.